All right.
So we're wondering what came
Okay,
out.
we're recording.
What's up with him?
So yesterday I drafted, and I played a few games. You can see it's still same. There's a lower love line a little bit. Still the same deck. I won my first three games with blue green. Then I ended up losing three games. Against black red. And the two games that I lost, I forgot the name of the card, but it's the card that gains control of a creature. And it fucked me. But I almost won both games. But my opponents, they had two to three of those fucking cards, man. I'm actually so surprised that people actually, they fucked me. Those cards really fucked me. So, in any video that I'm going to do with Draftism, once I get to two losses, I'm going to switch the deck that they recommend. Even though, I really enjoyed this blue-green deck. I really did. It's just the black red decks. They kept gaining control of my creatures, attacking me, and then sacrificing it to draw a card. Like, it. Two games in a row, it just totally. I think the first game, I got my opponent down to four life, and then he just overran me after he gained control of. Literally. Like, gained control of my creature one turn, sacrifice, draw two cards. Next turn. I don't know if it was the next turn, but it was definitely within one or two turns. He did the exact same shit, and there was nothing I could have done. So, for shits and giggles, we're going to switch to Golgari. Oh, and I actually think I bought the Golgari sleeve.
There's guys are motivated by sex in two different ways. Some guys are just motivated by sex.
And we will switch to Golgari with a bloom. You know, black green growing up was one of my favorite color combinations, but in the early days of Magic, black green really wasn't fucking that great. Where is she? So laggy, come on. All right, give ourselves a little luck going into the draft.
I know, but you get disgusted when I say, what's wrong with you, Wim? Why don't you just hold still for a few minutes and let your guy get on top of you? That's what I'm saying when I say it about a woman. What's wrong with just putting out one more time a week? Just hold still, that's a bit sensitive.
Opponent goes first. All right, I'll kiss a pretty decent hand. I thought there was like a. I thought I could. Where's the options for these things? I thought it was supposed to be up here in the corner, like a little thing. Alright, what did he do? I wasn't even paying attention. Alright. Trying to think. He might have that card that turns it into an artifact. I'd rather him turn this guy into an artifact, right? Oh, I'm an idiot. I should have used this to untap the Lurker. This is what happens when you play your first game of Magic during the day. I am an asshole. See, Draftism will not make you a better Magic player. I'm trying to think here. I mean, this becomes a 2-4, 4-5. Do I just? All right, let's just hold off. I don't know if this is the right play, but we'll see. Okay. Now. Engineer Mike got a vasectomy some years ago. Let's attack first. I think that's good. If he turns this guy into an artifact, I think it's okay. He still only has 3 lands. I think he's been missing land drops. I haven't been paying attention. So I guess we'll go for glory. Okay, so he hits a green. What's the fucking settings? Let's see, alt you. Ah, okay, alt you. I thought there was a different one. Whatever. Alright, let's see. We do this to kill that? I mean, this guy's a piece of shit. I wonder if he'll block, actually.
He wouldn't do it thinking I had no kids. Here's a lie, he has 3.
I wonder if he'll block. He just lied. Let's see what happens.
Alright, but listen to me, Jeremy. Thank God I never acted on anything I was thinking when I was 20. I still thought I was going to be an astronaut and professional baseball player.
Do I waste it? No, right?
I was going to be the first guy to play baseball on the moon. It's so bad.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do.
Drew admitted last night that he studied.
Oh, wow. I really think we won, even though I misplayed probably 2 times this game. I think we won because he had terrible land draw. So, I hate to even say that was a win. I don't like winning because of that. That's not something ideal, so to speak. I enjoy playing Magic because Magic is... You gotta use your brain? Like chess? But I can get very, very confrontational. I mean, I get more confrontational towards the client. The game, so to speak. I think we could pop that. I really love the pet that does the thing where he bounces around the screen. You cock smoker.
Comes from a long. manifest itself? Your sexual
compulsion. Unless he's all red, unless he's white, he'll destroy this enchantment. That'll be 4 mana wasted. But I think we do it. I think we do it. Okay, still all red. I am okay with that. I am okay with that.
I can't listen carefully. You're yapping too much. What was the next one? Phone sex, right? No, that's not your fault. Phone sex was next.
Phone sex was next, and then it just became. Not necessarily a certain age reached, but you know, it was based on a quest for.
Why is this becoming an issue? I think I play this guy. No? To block the 3? Yeah, duh. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm gonna do the same mistake last game by not using this guy to untap that guy. Alright, so it looks like he's all red. I think if we can kinda prevent him from really going crazy, we should be okay.
Almost 7 years. And see, Adam, there are people who know and answer questions. But my question is, what are the chances? I have a 2-year-old daughter. Okay. I have a good job. My daughter's happy. My home life is good. Everything's going well. But I'm worried about my daughter getting a hold of my genes. Not my least.
You're addicted, Gene? You're addicted,
yes.
Gene? All right, here's the deal.
Let's see what happens. Oh, really? Interesting.
Sufficient numbers in patterns to induce the disease is about 50%. And that doesn't matter who his wife is.
Yeah,
I mean, he could have married Betty Ford,
right,
and it would still be 50%.
Still be 50%. Having that kind of makeup doesn't have to be a lot of money.
Okay. I think we're doing all right. It's got a lot of land. Exile top 3. It's cock. Sure. All right. So you only can play one, and maybe a land. So his next turn. Shut up, you weasel.
You're 22.
I got a joke for you guys.
Alright.
You kind of caught me off guard here. I was talking to
him. Will he attack? No.
Yeah, we're going to call you in the 11 o'clock hour, but we wanted to hear the joke.
Okay. Alright. Two sperm are swimming next to each other, right? One sperm looks over at the other sperm and he says, "Hey, dude, how long to..."
Why can't I play this? Can I? Oh, creatures! That's why I've necked the... Makes sense. Okay, so... target creature gets 1/+1 to turn. It deals the damage equals the power to... Okay, so I could give that guy +1/+1 to kill that dude.
I think I'm gonna try and become a correctional officer.
Alright, don't you need some... Don't you need, like...
Or... Yeah, okay, we should do that, I think.
I try to stay away from the word called stack, by the way. But is correctional officer means you're working at a prison, and peace officer means you're on the street?
Yeah, basically. But
can I win if he doesn't block? Oh, he has the block. 10.
While you are out in public.
Right.
I like that.
Let's see what he does.
Like, no raping when you're on a lunch break.
Don't peace officers don't have to do that?
Yeah,
Hey, but
Mike,
yeah, what
makes somebody decide when they're in prison? See, when they go to visit, six, seven,
what makes somebody decide to be a correct
five, some other seven, four. Yeah. I think the trample, I think this what makes us win. Yep. Sweet baby rays. Alright, so Golgari from Draftisim. 2-0. So normally, and I'm being honest here. Depending on the set, I will normally get 5 wins or higher when drafting in Magic. There are 2 sets that I just haven't figured out what's exactly great to play. But most of the sets, I really get 5 wins or higher. So the fact that Draftisim is giving me in general, like honestly, if you're really bad at Magic, not okay, so let me take that back. Hold on. Treasures, okay. Was he going to counter this? Has he got a counter spell? If you're bad at drafting in Magic, picking cards and building decks, I would really recommend this to people. Because, hypothetically, I could draft my own cards and use Draftisim to build decks for me. Because while I'm great at picking the cards, I'm being honest here. Like, when it comes to building decks, I just get sometimes just flustered. Alright. We can't kill him.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I mean, how awful to... What happened? Look, you
can't kill him.
Your friend's gonna commit suicide, the next you was...
Do we attack and make a treasure token?
Yeah, well, he had said that it was kind of like the build-up of things that happened throughout his life, but... yeah.
Just so we can use that to draw a card?
So once he found out that...
No. We'll save it for the minus one. The mighty Owlbear. Come on, fucking Evolving Wilds. Hey. Probably gonna need 4 lands this turn. I think we attack. I think we attack. Force him to attack and use this to block. I think.
Why'd you sleep with his girlfriend?
I really don't know. She was...
Yeah, okay. Now. Okay. Let's see what happens here.
And what do you guys, listen to that goth music?
Yeah.
Right now, mentally, I'm happy with the results that I've gotten this draft. 5-2? 5-3? What is he gonna, +2, +2? What is he thinking? Oh, he's searching. What does he get? I really like this card. It's a very fancy card. Sure. Sure. You have to attack with the get. Does he fucking see my hand? Does he know what I have in my hand?
All you idiots walking around in your black, hanging your head down and mumbling your Marilyn Manson lyrics.
Does he know?
Throw your ass right in the service.
Alright, but in the meantime, what are we doing? this guy, see, his best friend is not only damaged because
don't think
he did to him, but he's had a
I don't think I'm gonna need to use this.
And his girlfriend, I wouldn't trust as far as I could throw her either. I think they're both a mess.
I know, but think about
let me see here. Do I untap and attack? Pump? No. No, 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 no. No, no, we have to wait. We have to wait. He might have just drawn that.
You're not gonna get a therapist. He's not gonna.
Do you want him hanging around with this guy, his girlfriend?
Oh, this guy's playing super fucking safe. Jesus.
Don't you think he ought to just.
I'm like really baffled by how safe he's playing. How much land do I have? I've got 10. I guess I filter for land. Start drawing things.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're a smoother. I understand that. I've seen that. It's just...
Yeah, that's right. I've seen it. On the weekends, I wear an eye patch and an ascot. One of those extensions for my cigarettes. No, but listen.
Come on, man. Fucking attack me. Jesus.
Right. I was a loser my entire life.
What? Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so.
I think I'm coming down to something too.
What do we do here?
I feel. Listen.
My fingers hurt.
You take a mite all and sit the F up, would you? You're falling apart, Drew.
No, I'm very after the break.
We just had a meeting with the program director today. You can't sit up straight? Look, I come in with a.
Is that what we do?
I'm enunciating. Now, let me just say something
no.
quickly. And heed this, y'all.
Do that. Hypothetically. He would have to buff this guy a lot. There's no like giant growth in the deck game. Game deck, deck game.
But somewhere along the line, I started to mix in some other folks that actually were doing something with their lives. And before you know it, instead of spending all my time with the same losers I was grew up with, I started hanging out a little with some other people. And I started watching them get something done, do something with their lives. And I realized. People that do stuff and people that are losers. There really isn't. They're not any smarter. They're not any taller. The penis isn't any bigger. They just do stuff. That's just how they operate. And you start hanging around with them and you start doing stuff too. Just like when you hang around guys that do nothing but sit around and watch porn and smoke weed, you tend to sit around and smoke weed and watch porn.
So.
That's it.
So, hold on. Okay, I can still play the Hexblade with the token. Interesting.
Enjoy inserting the dildos in the anus.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Okay, hang on a second. You got one in there now?
No.
No?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so no way your voice is that low.
Okay. I might lose this. That worm might really fuck me. See, the reason why I was winning in the blue deck had flyers. A lot of the time, most of the time, I won the game because of the flyers. Right now, he's pumping more creatures than me. And
I gotta see the ear, nose, and throat gap.
He's gonna do that too.
I don't think I'm gonna have anything to deal with all his creatures. With the worm?
The hair in my ass.
He's hitting me with the worm.
No, you'd have to put a magnifying glass in front of the laser. So, yeah, you'd have to kick up the
wall. So I block and.
Hold on.
Six.
Fire extinguisher.
6.
Box. Where they try to pull some stunt off.
Have you talked to him about this? He could do this, couldn't he?
No, I'm not interested in him, the laser pointed at my head. Please.
I'm done.
Drew will never miss an
opportunity. 5-3.
There he is. Ricky?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nope. 24. I'd like to put the things in your ass.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is this right? I don't know.
Yeah, are you gay?
No.
Never. I totally misplayed that, honestly. I can't even use this. Ugh, I'm gonna lose.
I mean, I don't know.
This was my fault.
It kinda goes back.
Yeah. That was my fault. So 5-3.
Listen, I stumbled across a dirty book my own when I was young, but I never then took the book
out of my ass. So, I mean, not too bad. All right, I'm going to stop this video, and I'm going to do another quick draft picking the cards, and I will upload it instead of streaming it.